my journey started when I was about 14 getting a new semen weights, right? You know what I mean? I was so serious. One time I lifted above my head trying to do shoulder presses and fell through the whole wall. My parents had to get the whole damn wall fixed. You know what I'm saying? That's how serious I was. You know what I mean?